This disorder causes compression of the heart due to the accumulation of fluid in the pericardial sac. Signs and symptoms include hypotension, muffled heart sounds, and something called a paradoxical pulse. This is a variance in the systolic blood pressure of at least 10 mmHg between inspiration and expiration. Treatment includes a pericardiocentesis, which is removal of the fluid from the pericardial sac. Name that disorder and put your answers in the comments.